Damn you, Luigi, and your stupid jump height. Okay, not stupid, but your scary jump height. Not even going to be faster than Mario. Screwed this up, haven't I? Why did I do that? It's because I suck. Woohoo! We're out of tree zone. Finally. Exactly the same as Mario. Don't need to change anything. Uh-oh. Apart from playing better. Space one. Excuse me. It's so dark in my room. Mm-hmm. kill count is far behind, I think. Next level could be a crash. Now I can't remember the route for the next level. Finish that level on a 56 in game time, but that was still pretty good. Need to remember what to do. Kill count is pretty terrible. Ah, What? What the f- Seriously? What on earth? That's not good, because I need to be on 82 kills here, and I'm small as well. Ugh. That fuck. Well, I need to reconsider this part. Damn it. Yum, 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 yum. Should have killed something now. Fight. Crikey, it's quite warm in here. Maybe I should try and kill a few things in this level, but I've never done that before, so it might be a terrible idea. Carrot here, even if it is my first run. Uh oh. Oh, you bastard, I didn't even know about you. Screw that level. Swimming. Fast. Slow. shit. Don't know why I want to leave then. Die. This is so bad. Hey dear. Thanks for the sub, mate. I'm not sure if you can hear me very well. How you doing, dude? Hope you had a nice night, evening. Buffoon, buffoon! Why does this have to be so hard? Oh, good. Thank you. I need some kills. Need some kills. Wanted to kill that. Really wanted to kill that. No, I wanted to kill you too. Fuck. No, I wanted to kill you. I wanted to kill you. Oh, I was supposed to land on that, wasn't I? Ugh, you arsehole, Ross. Ugh. I'll piss. I'll piss. What a waste of time that was. Oh, I wanted to kill you. Oh, fuck. Benny Hill music, indeed. Now, can I even... Oh dear, dear. Oh dear, dear. I wasn't prepared for this. Oi, oi. Okay, we can resume. Not enough kills, or is it? Yeah. Now it's enough kills. That'll be quite a time save. I don't need you. Ah. Now, if you do the normal tactics here, like you do in Mario, you get hit every time. Oh, but I could have been faster than that. Son of a bitch. Hmm. he ready for me to get absolutely owned in the castle because I actually didn't do any practice before this run. I did some yesterday. I've not done any today. So I'm trying to remember where I jump from, etc. And I've not had a crash. I've not had a crash either. Oh, without up. Oh, silly me. Thanks, dear. Oh, God, why didn't I check that? I think it's just so natural that I forget that I was touching up. Which sounds silly. Touching up. Oh, fuck. I forgot that I'm supposed to jump earlier. Probably didn't need the mushroom. Yeah. Okay. That's not what I practiced yesterday. And this bit's not easy. At least I've got my kill count, that's the important thing as well. Ugh. It's official, Mario is faster than Luigi. By the way, I got an 85 in tree 3/4 in this run, which is the best part of the run so far. That is difficult as well. Stopping at the right time, I found, is quite difficult. This isn't even going to be a 68, is it? It should be fine. Should still be 68. Flat. I know it's my first ever Luigi speedrun. Well, my second, because the first one was blind. But it's still slower than Mario. Thanks, dear. I've got a lot of awesome time saves to make up.